I'm a really committed person in a relationship. What some might call a ride and die kind of woman. So if there's anything my man needs help with, I'm right there with him. Even if it's armed robbery. So after I got convicted, I went on Ancestry.com. Turns out my great-grandmother's sister was Bonnie. As in, Anne Clyde. I guess being a fool for love runs in the family.
Ancestry.com. If you don't want to know, you probably shouldn't start looking.